Welcome back to another mini vlog, and today we're going skiing in Scotland. Let's just hope there's snow under those clouds. With Scottish winters being so unpredictable, I decided to stop by Mountain Warehouse and invest in some proper ski wear that would keep me warm on top of Glencoe. With it being my first time skiing in Scotland, I didn't know what to expect, so I made sure I went into this with an open mind to ensure I had as much fun as possible. The ride up the chairlift was absolutely stunning, but the rain did not let up, and at that moment I was so thankful I stopped at Mountain Warehouse. Once I got to the top though, the conditions were looking better than I expected, so I was straight up a tour and onto the first green run. And I tell you what, it did not disappoint. Instantly I knew I was going to have a fun day on the slopes. Considering how wet it was, there were actually a lot of runs open and I was absolutely soaked on the outside, but underneath this clothing I was bone dry. And I'm telling you guys, it's so worthwhile investing in your gear to enjoy the outdoors as much as possible. And I love the fact that places like Mountain Warehouse make it accessible for people to get into the outdoors. After lunch I had a couple more laps at the resort, making the most of the time that I had because I was only here for one day. It was warming up faster than I expected, and after I started to notice more water on the